Intuos Pro Paper has many new features for creating drawings naturally in ink and capturing all the information digitally at the same time. Artists have become accustomed to working both digitally and traditionally. For this reason, Wacom has included tools that used to be exclusive to the digital workflow, like new files and layers, within a single analog drawing. Knowing the status of a drawing and the storage left is essential to using the Intuos Pro Paper wisely. As soon as an Intuos Pro ink pen comes close to the surface of the tablet, a plus will be displayed in the center of the button of the touch ring. If the plus is green, the current page is still blank. After it has recorded any ink on the active page, the plus will turn blue. To save the ink and start a new page, pressing the button once, and only once, will save the page, and it will turn green and a new page is created. If the tablet is paired to a mobile device or connected to a desktop system with InkSpace running, the finished drawing will sync to InkSpace. If InkSpace is currently logged into an account, the file will be available to all InkSpace apps logged into that account anywhere in the world. Double tapping the blue plus will create a new layer within the same file. The blue plus will blink twice but remain blue, signaling that the file is still active with ink strokes recorded in it. If the plus button is blinking red, the storage is full and it can no longer record ink. Connecting it to any device with InkSpace will sync all the drawings on the Intuos Pro to the InkSpace app and clear the memory of the tablet.